I was born in Bethlehem. Woo! 2,000 years have been since then, and I've done what I can to be there when a man can't find a friend on the streets of Bethlehem. Like the story always said, we were trying to find a bed. It was cold, I was late, and we stood outside the locked gate at the inn, until the kindness of strangers let us in to a stable round the back. Little more than a shack, where my sweet mother, meek and mild, and herself only a child, gave her best, then took her rest. Do 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 do. At the door then came a knock. Shepherds who had quit their flock, with their eyes round with fear, Daddy jumped up and cried, "Get out of here." But Mother stilled him and bid them come near. I was there but could not see the unfolding mystery. Kings with their presents of gold, myrrh and frankincense, who set them before the Lamb on the streets of Bethlehem. I forgot that chord, sorry. I was born in Bethlehem 2,000 years have been since then, and I've done what I can to be there when a man can find a friend. I was born in Bethlehem. Good night. Yeah.